Closer.
Take your time.
I would like to thank all those who have shared their sympathy and support for our beloved family member, Rafael Ramos, who will always be loved and missed by many. I hope and pray that we can reflect on this tragic loss of lives that have occurred so that we can move forward and find an amicable path to a peaceful coexistence. We would like to extend our condolences to the Lu family also. Thank you.
This senseless killing that happened with Officer Reynolds happens to be a police officer. He's a dear friend of mine for over 20 years, and the family. His family is here. This is the house he was born and raised at. Mr. Mayor, you need to have a sit down, and you need to get everything corrected from the mayor's office down, because this is wrong. We need you to work with the community and the police department. We don't need you to just go to one side. The police department needs you as well. What happens? What about if that was your son sitting in that patrol car? If that was your son that got shot in the head?
I don't know who in the heck got the impression that this community is not behind their police department, and then they think it enough that they can come here and take them out. That's not going to happen. We're not going to allow that to continue to happen. It's unacceptable.
So our hearts go out to all the police officers of the city of New York. Thank you.